I'm Heather Williams, one of Georgia's Pre-K Teachers of the Year. Certain groups of people can be harder to count in the upcoming census. One of these groups is young children under 5 years old. In fact, 1 million young kids were undercounted in the 2010 census. The census determines the funding our state receives for programs like Head Start and child care subsidies. So, it is important to count your children in 2020. Everyone counts.